that button and the recorder go off. When they come back on, hit that button and the recorder go on. Easy enough.